My dearest Snookie Wookums dumpling buns, I miss you so much. I haven't hurt this bad since the last time I was dumped. I remember it well. Her name was Gabriella. We were supposed to be married, but on the day of our wedding, she never showed up. I was heartbroken, destroyed. I figured she'd fallen for another man, someone who could do to her what I never could. I thought my life was over until that one glorious day. That was the day you became my wife. All our friends gathered to celebrate our love. It seems like only yesterday. We were all so overjoyed. I remember how we wished we could take everyone with us. That was the happiest day of my life. I'll never forget the plans we made for our future. Things were going to be so perfect. We were finally going to get that housekeeper you always wanted.
Hi, Mr. D. Hi, Mrs. D.
And I knew that eventually our dream would come true. One day we'd have our own little Frank Drebin Jr.
Shut up, McGurk. I'm trying to get some sleep.
Nah, it's no use. She'll never come back.